Alright guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to properly put on your XDOG vest. So you initially want to start with the front shoulder straps first and connect the Velcro, then connect the Cobra buckle. Next, you're going to pull the vest back and connect the last strap. And finally, whatever straps you have left over, connect that. And that's how you properly put on your XDOG fitness vest.